10 pre-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Understood.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet and calibrate flight controls.
Absolutely.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. Shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back. Systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gazanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gazanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Of course.
Throttle down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage. Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Of course.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire.
Target destroyed.
waiting in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame...
There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
They disabled my ship.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
I'm sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir, Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Keep it together!
Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol.
Starting systems check.
Okay.
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it. Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down TIEs.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while. Systems check complete. In formation?
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
I'm in formation.
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive.
This is Admiral Akbar, the Ripper. support you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Striking.
It's best to stay mobile. Attack, move, attack again.
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. And all its turrets push it away from our starfighters.
I got one.
The vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
I'm under attack!
Prepare for light speed.